The Big Ten men's and women's basketball tournaments are underway right now, but so far the fans are not showing up. Local hotels telling us they have plenty of open rooms, and owners expect more fans to show up as the teams progress through the tournament. Then there should be a lot of fans, they believe, when the NCAA tournament schedule is set. The first four games and the first round will start next week in Indianapolis and at Purdue and IU campuses. Second round presale tickets begin later on this morning.